Good evening. This is Mobile News Now for Thursday, March 13th. I'm Scott Walker. First tonight, the search for an escaped inmate in Tangipahoa Parish continues. Sheriff Daniel Edwards says there are still no signs of Christopher Ricker, and they've been conducting a ground sweep with dozens of officers in the area where they believe he may be hiding. Authorities say he hopped a fence at a North Shore work release facility, then abducted his girlfriend at a Shell station in Covington where she works. Important to note, though, she did escape and is safe tonight. Following that, Ricker led deputies in Tangipahoa Parish on a short pursuit that ended when Ricker crashed his vehicle into a bridge on LA 442 and the 35-year-old jumped into the river. That's the last time authorities saw him. Darren Sproles is now a member of the Philadelphia Eagles, traded from the Saints to the Eagles for a fifth-round pick. Sproles signed with the Saints in 2011, and in that first season, he set a single-season record with 2,700 all-purpose yards. But those numbers dipped this year with just over 1,200 yards. Since 2007, he's had 27 touchdown catches. That leads all running backs. The Saints do save $3.5 million in cap space with the trade. Also, former Saints safety Malcolm Jenkins signed with the Eagles at the start of free agency 2 days ago. And another former Saint of note, Super Bowl hero Tracy Porter, leaves the Raiders and signs with the Redskins.
I'm WDSU digital media manager Clint Durrett, and here's three stories you guys are clicking on today. The first is Darren Sproles' wife blasting the Saints in a post on her Instagram account. She has some pretty harsh words to say. The next is a body being pulled from near the Industrial Canal by NOPD. Third is the Malaysian flight that's been missing for days now. Some officials seem to think that it was in the air longer than it was. We have those stories and a lot more on WDSU.com.
And the weather is looking really nice tonight, kind of cool. We are looking for changes to take place, though. We've got an upper-level low out west. It's moving east, and it is going to increase our rain chances likely late Saturday into early Sunday. But nice right now. Temperatures are running in the upper 50s. Join us at 10. I'll let you know how cold it's going to be in the morning.
Thanks, Margaret. Thank you for watching Mobile News Now. I'm Scott Walker. We'll see you on TV for WDSU News at 10.